I probably am a mother and a wife first before I'm anything else. I was lucky to have had two parents that were leaders when I was growing up, and I assumed that what they did was life. Then I didn't know that it was leadership in action. Now that I am a leader in my own right, I realize that the lessons that I learned from them made me what I am today and influence a lot of the leadership that I practice. So I am their child as well, and a leader as molded by them. I am inspired by the possibility of change and motivated by success. You know, when you drive past Soweto campus, and if you'd lived at Soweto many years ago when it was first built, and you see the change that has come there, you drive past there, you smile and say, I am part of this change that is happening in my community. That is what inspires me. And then the success of seeing the growth that the possibility brings is what makes me what I am and what motivates me.